Hey, I'm Shingdong Mommy, and I make videos on motherhood, mental health, and my reviews. That includes my travel, my food experiences, and about everything else that I experience. So I'm Shingdong Mommy, and I'm a psychiatrist by day, and a mommy 24/7. If you want to follow me on this journey, please subscribe. So today we're talking about Saks Fifth Avenue. Now, if you're wondering what Saks Fifth Avenue is and you've not been to New York, then Saks is one of the most amazing stores on the Fifth Avenue. Obviously, the name says Fifth Avenue, right? It is a really posh store with high-end retail and international luxury brands. In fact, when you walk in through it, you feel like you've entered paradise. There are 10 floors and you can just go from the top to the bottom or the bottom to the top and you will be finding stuff which is way out of your reach. Trust me. I found brands which I couldn't even afford if I sold my kidney. There's so many brands like Chanel, Louis Vuitton. You know, forget about the brands which are there. It's the beautiful outside that we're showing you today. And this was the amazing Christmas lights at the New York Saks Fifth Avenue. Saks Fifth Avenue in the New York, right opposite Rockefeller Center. Yes, that's Rockefeller Center. See how mighty tall that is. This is a little before Christmas. That's why the tree hasn't been set up or lit up. I will show you in another video the tree and the how beautiful it looks with decorations. But just look at the beautiful, beautiful lights outside Saks. There was music, there was people, there was a cold weather. It wasn't snowing, luckily. And this beautiful building was just lit up with all this design, castle-like design. There were lights being thrown from the opposite end, and it looked beautiful. They had these window displays which were worth dying for. Some had a robot in it, some had a really quirky theme, some had a very high-end theme. And it had a very holiday, upscale beach to it. If you ever find time and you're in New York, you must go to Manhattan, Fifth Avenue. And this is Saks on Fifth Avenue. There are many branches all over the country, but the one in New York on the actual Fifth Avenue is to die for. I'm going to leave you looking at these beautiful lights and make sure that you watch right till the end, because the light display and the music that goes with it in the end is just gorgeous. Please leave in comment what you thought about the video and let me know if you want to do more stuff on Saks, if you want to know more stuff about New York, if you want to know more stuff about anything in general. Thank you. And don't forget to subscribe, guys.